This is the Global Racing League. I'm your host, Cynon44, and this is race 2 of 10 in Rockingham, North Carolina. The pole winner for today was the 23 of Garth McAllister Jr. McAllister led the field to the green flag, and unlike last week's pole winner, he would not be cursed with a lap 1 crash. He led until lap 15, until the 20 car of Tony Durbin powered by him on the inside. Durbin led for 5 laps until the 33 of Kurt Vondroska took advantage and dove to the inside to take the lead. However, Vondroska's lead would not last because the caution flag came out on lap 21. Watch here as the 46 of Paul Gartley cuts down a tire. He goes into the wall, into the 15 of Putnam, collects the 84, and spins on his roof, going all the way down into the inside wall. That's one of the wildest rides I've seen anyone take here at the Rock. Every single car on the racetrack took advantage of this yellow flag and made a pit stop. One lap after the restart, tempers would flare. On lap 28, the 5 car Steve Leffer came down on the 00 of James Dalton, sending both cars into the inside wall. Dalton was booed by the fans and he angered his competitors. Most blatantly, though, was the 34 of Stephen Clementine, who was issued a penalty. Look at this. Under the yellow, Clementine in the 34 runs into the back of the 00, and he earned a trip to the hauler. On the restart, Kurt Vondroska led the field into turn number 1, but the car to watch was the 23 of McAllister Jr. A couple laps after the restart, McAllister powered by Vondroska to be the pass for the race. The blistering pace that the 23 car set proved to be too much for most of the field. Despite that though, the points leader, the 04 of Mike Whitmore, still had a good day and ran in the top 5 for most of the event. On the final lap of the race though, the 05 of Stuart Sandoval powered by the 04 and the 33 of Vondroska. However, he would not have a good enough car to catch the 23 of Garth McAllister Jr., who won from the pole, being the first GRL competitor to do so this season. This victory would help McAllister Jr.'s chances at a title run this year. Stuart Sandoval, great recovery from last week's wreck at Daytona, same with the 44 and the 10. Now we're going to show you the point standings. These are the top 10 in points. Whitmore still leads over 37 on Vondroska. Stuart Sandoval up to 3rd. Kelly Dawson up to 6th, and same with Wodarczyk. McAllister Jr. in 10th. Now we're going to show you 11th to 20th. Rita Keegan and Cyrus Laterza fell quite a bit. Same with Craig Putnam, who wrecked earlier in the race. Great job by Tom Bryja and Franz Redlich, who both gained a lot of points this week. That's all for this week in the Global Racing League. I'll see you next time.